Well, why is like a PhD, which we give to those who have been taking part to the games. To qualify in Olympic Games, you need to dedicate 10 to 12 years of hard training. These skills are very precious. It's like a PhD of sport.
Think about my mom. My mom, when I was in college, you know, people would ask me, so what did you major in college? And my mom would joke and say, she majored in swimming. And you know, we half joking, you know, but you think about it, there's a lot of truth in that you spend so many years dedicating your life to the sport. You're acknowledging this huge aspect of who you are, and it's something that I'm very proud of.
The OOY means many things, but I think more than anything, it gives you the ability to continue to recognize that personal sense of achievement that you did something that very few could do, and that's go to an Olympic Games. You've worked so hard for something, you have to continue to benefit from it for the rest of your life.
Potential employers will know that you had the capacity to dedicate yourself in sport, therefore you will have the capacity to do that also in a company.
Applying for your OOY is very simple. Olympians.org, where you fill in some basic information, like your name, your email, and where you're from.
I've used my OOY post-nominals on my calling card and in social media, attached to my name at the end.
But the best, coolest thing is this little pin. It gets to really show off that you're an Olympian without you having to tell them. Because guess what? People ask you, what's that? What's your OOY mean?
An OOY presentation is a fantastic opportunity to educate the public about what the OOY stands for. The honour that they're receiving is one that very few can actually receive, so it's a fantastic process to be a part of.
I appreciate having it there because it's part of who I am and it's part of the journey that I've been through.